Hey guys,
Psycho Luigi here. I lost my hat. Do you know where it is? I don't.
There it is!
Oh! Gramps, what are you doing with it on?
What the heck?
No! Gramps, no!
I don't know where your hat is. Get your own belongings, boy.
I have my own belongings.
I watched just.
Since it's 12:18.
Okay, so today I have a really fun thing I'm excited for. I'm going to the store to buy a gorilla.
You're gonna buy a gorilla?
Yep.
Wait. What kind of gorilla?
I don't know, it's a gorilla.
Black, brown, or white?
Thinking. I don't know, if they had a green one, I'd love that one.
Okay, then get a gorilla.
Yeah. So I'm gonna get a gorilla, guys. See you at the store. Okay. Gorilla store. Hey, look at the gorillas. This cage looks very unsafe. It looks like you guys could just walk out any time. Okay, so that one's pretty wild. Really wild. Huh. You, gorilla? I don't think I really want you. You get to stay in that cage. I still want to look at more gorillas. Not you, though. You kind of look like a disgrace to me.
Hey, bro. Can you tell me, man?
Well, hey, man.
Can you help?
Are
you adopted?
I'll see you.
Oi! Get back!
Whoa, gorillas. Grilled cheese gorillas.
Okay. Please.
Okay, I'll see. I'm just gonna look around first. You're probably my first pick though right now, but so you're the most luckiest right now, but I'm gonna look around still. So there's another gorilla.
Dude, gotta get me out of here, please. Gotta actually get another gorilla. Dude, get me out of here.
Oh,
I don't belong with the gorillas, man. I'm just a man.
Hey, man, you
need
to be quiet.
Another gorilla, please, man. Get me out of here, please, man. You think I'm a gorilla? I'm not a gorilla, man.
I think you are a gorilla, because look at all that hair on you.
I can't last any longer. You're giving me cat food.
It's an old one.
You're a gorilla. Stop lying.
No.
I don't like liars, gorillas. I don't like gorillas that lie, so I'm definitely not going to choose you. The only one I think I actually like is you. I'm probably going to choose you.
Please.
Yeah, man.
No, please.
That's a whiny gorilla right there.
No, stop, man. Stop.
No one wants a whiny gorilla.
I can't handle it.
You'll probably stay in this cage for the rest of your life.
No, look at this.
I don't belong here. If you just get me out and I'll get shaved and show you that I'm not a gorilla.
Man, you need to stop whining and stop complaining and accept that you're a
gorilla. I'm already not going to choose you. You whine too much.
Please.
You, I think I actually like.
Please, man.
Yeah, you chill.
I choose a...
What?
You scared me.
You scared me.
He's not behind me.
He got stupid mask off, bro. Now people wear masks in my hood.
Okay, what gorilla do you want?
What gorilla do you want, man?
I want the one with the bow tie.
The suit?
Yeah.
Oh, he's like a good guy. I got him from like the zoo. He was like escaping from the, like, you know, the zookeepers trying to shoot him down. He was with his, like, he had a friend, man. His friend's name was Harambe. You know Harambe. Okay, yeah. He got shot down. This guy started like, he was sad. He was like, he beat down one of the zookeepers and like, he chased him. He escaped though. And I brought him here to a safer place. So you want this guy?
Yeah, I actually don't even know who Harambe is.
No, you're kidding me, bro. I'm gonna actually choke you down. Jesus. Okay, bro. So that gorilla's gonna
like,
you guys just calm down?
That gorilla's gonna cost
20 grand. I'll buy it right now.
To give me the money.
I'll buy it. What's his name?
His name's Harambe-Con.
Nice to meet you too, Harambe-Con.
Yo. Go to your greetings and give me the money now. Give me the money, man.
Yo, dude.
What?
Come on, buddy, come on. Let's get you out of here. Oh, there you go.
I'm gonna take you home.
All right, man, let's go.
It's Romicon. Meet Romicon.
Wait, let me take off my glasses so I can get a better look.
Nice to meet you, man. I'm Romicon.
Webby to Webby.
He's really nice chill, man. He's really chill.
I don't need glasses.
So, Romicon, where would you want to sleep?
I could take the couch.
Couch? Okay. You.
So.
Okay, I had lots of fun.
It's getting pretty late. So you know what happens on this late stuff, Luigi?
What? What happens when I'm late?
It's time to go to bed.
Oh yeah, yeah. I didn't know why I didn't think about that.
Probably because you don't have a smart brain.
So guys, you just see my new pet, Romicon.
Romicon's nice.